We're going to show you how to check the activity of a specific flow and how to browse your flow history to identify when and why a particular flow run may have failed. Let's start by creating a flow from one of the ready-to-use templates, like the one that sends an email whenever a new file is added to a particular folder in Dropbox. Once your accounts are verified, click Continue to start filling in your flow. In the box that says, "When a file is created," choose the Dropbox folder you want to get the notifications about. For this example, it's the Flow Here folder. With all the required information completed, click Create Flow. If you want to see it work, add a file to the Dropbox folder that was selected earlier. Let's upload a file, zionnationalpark.jpg, to the Flow Here folder. Notice how the flow refreshes and shows me the results of this run. Click on either of the steps to see the inputs and outputs of the run. If you need to make a tweak, just click Edit Flow. If you're satisfied with what the flow does and what the generated email looks like, click Done. In this example, one of your flows named Send Office 365 Email, when a new file is added to Dropbox, has been running a few weeks and you're not getting emails about it. To see if there may be a problem with the flow, sign into Microsoft Flow and go to the My Flows page. Go to the Send Office 365 Email when a new file is added to Dropbox flow and choose the Run History icon to see a list of flow runs. Select the last failed run. You'll see each step of the flow and where the failure occurred. In this case, there's an HTTP 404 error saying the specific folder in Dropbox doesn't exist. A quick check in Dropbox confirms that the Flow Here folder used when the flow was created has been replaced with a folder called Flow Here and Now. Now go back to the My Flows page and select the flow again. In the Flow Designer, update the folder path to go to the Flow Here and Now folder and click Update Flow. Let's update a file to the Flow Here and Now folder and confirm the flow is back up and running. Everything is good. See creating a flow from scratch and see how easy it is to create a custom flow.